Did you remember to say thank you today? If not, why don't you take just a moment to reflect upon all of the things for which you are thankful for? How's your health? Not so good? Well, thank God you've lived this long. A lot of people haven't. You're hurting? Thousands, maybe millions, are hurting even more. If you woke up this morning, able to hear the birds sing, use your vocal cords to utter human sounds, walk to the breakfast table on two good legs and read the newspaper with two good eyes, praise God! A lot of people couldn't. How's your pocketbook? Thin? Well, most of the world is a lot poorer. No pensions, no welfare, no food stamps, no social security. In fact, one third of the people in the world will go to bed hungry tonight. Are you lonely? The way to have a friend is to be one. If nobody calls you, pick up the phone and call someone. Are you concerned about our country's future? Our system has been saved by such concern. Our country may not be a rose garden, but neither is it a patch of weeds. Why not call a person who lives alone and invite him or her to share dinner? Better yet, call and say, "I'm coming to get you, and I'll see that you get home."